My brothers and my sisters, can y'all hear me?
Yes.
This is really important. A lot of times, you can never judge a book by its cover. You never know where people came from.
That's
right. You
never
know where people have come through to do what they do. Yeah. A lot of times, people across the country and even around the world now, as Goddess has been doing wonderful things, they don't know that there was a time that I did not want to live.
Wow.
That
yeah.
I hated my gift.
I've been there.
Yes. Understanding really what God has given you. But it's just as my brother was saying, one thing I understand is my plane delivered me.
Come on now, yeah.
I could not understand why God gave me this gift. And I can say over years of conquest and discovery, searching and seeking, the Lord has finally given me my mission statement.
Jesus.
Which is to challenge, to change, and to charge one life at a time.
My God. Come on, sir.
And if you haven't found your reason for being, I admonish you to find what it is.
My God, today.
Because the world is dying. People in our churches are dying.
Hey, everybody that's coming in.
To find
Hi, Byron,
the reason
James.
Why God gave us the ability to do what we do.
Antonio,
so
Jermaine,
I bless God
Robert,
for this gift that God has given me.
Enjoy.
And I'm just going to keep playing, all right?
Enjoy his ministry, y'all.
sense doing. I gotta get closer. I gotta get closer for this. Play, sir. What's up, baby? I'm Gary.
Let me say hi.
So connected. I love it. Y'all, you better connect.
with the Lord, sir. Hold it connected.
Fingers.
My God.
Stay there. Hallelujah.
That's it. Stay there. Stay there.
Yeah. I was Saturday. Life had just been coming so hard, trying to bear the burdens of so many.
My God.
Does anybody know what that feels like? Taking care of people, prophesying to people, praying for people, running errands for people, lending people money, and people don't pay me back.
Don't we know?
I say, God, why does my stuff seem to be lacking, but I'm doing everything that I possibly can do to serve you and to serve others. So much so that I got up to go to the restroom, and I thought I was going to fall into the shower because that's how much the burden and the stress had gotten to me. And before I got to the restroom, as I got into the restroom, I began to call Jesus, Jesus, because I felt myself, my equilibrium was off. But when I called on the name of the Lord,
yeah, God.
Going back to what my brother was saying, miracles, healing. God is healer, and if you call him, he will heal you. His ears are inclined to the cries or the prayers of the righteous. And I can tell you, I don't know what was supposed to happen to me on Saturday night, but I'm here today by God's grace. So this is my testimony.
Thank you.
Are y'all hearing this on my Facebook Live? One more, you can finish out the night. I came from Columbus, Ohio, for this. Yeah. Yes, sir.